How do you detect a counterfeit coin? We know that banknotes are rectangular. Why aren't coins rectangular? What's so great about circles, if they are indeed the best solution? And finally, why is the money in Harry Potter's pockets so implausible? What's changed, right? Why was non-decimal good 300 years ago, and now decimal is good? What has changed in that time? Why did we change, and what's going on?